everybody. Welcome to Memphis Ghost Hunters. So today we are at Zion Christian Cemetery in Memphis, Tennessee. So today we just want to show everybody, show and tell everybody, about the cemetery and what's out here. So this cemetery was a slavery cemetery. The African Americans here in Memphis, Tennessee wanted something for their loved ones that had passed on, because they didn't really have anywhere to bury them at, pretty much. Respectably, anyway. So, up the road here, you got Calvary Cemetery and you got Elmwood, which are well-known, very old cemeteries around Memphis. This cemetery was erected back in the 1800s, early 1800s. There's a couple of famous people around buried here. So today what we're going to do is, back over here, we have the REM pod, we got a spirit box, and we got our digital recorder. We're just going to try to communicate and see if we get anything. We might get something, we might not. It's kind of hard to tell right now, because this is during the daytime. But we want to show everybody on Facebook and YouTube around the world that, you know, there are African-American old graves, especially in the slavery. The slaves had a rough time in the South. There was a lot of racial tension between the whites and the blacks, you know, and it still happens today sometimes. But we came here today to just let everyone hear, see what we got on our spirit box, and to see the history of this. Not every day you get to see the history of African Americans and what's around in the South. It seemed like the white people tried to get rid of that back in the old days. So this is one of the rare cemeteries to come to really experience it. And so today we just want to document what we experienced and so we can show everyone out there what we're doing. So right now I got the PSB 7. REM pod back here, and we're going to turn it on and we're going to see what we can get. So I hope everyone out there really enjoys this.
Now it's oxy mode.
We hope we get something. So right now it's running. Set it right there. Got the recorder going. If there's anybody here with us right now or watching us, my name is Jack. We don't mean any harm to you at all. We just want to communicate with you. If you can see me right now, back there is a REM pod. If you touch that, it will go off. Is there anybody here that wants to communicate with us? Say hello really loud. Gunfire in Memphis, go figure. For those who are here, this thing in my hand is called a radio. If you use the energy, you can speak to it, or speak into it, and manipulate it, and I'll be able to understand you. Is there anyone here right now that can say hello? Gunfire again, I think.
It could be artillery rounds.
Right. Maybe. Said maybe, I think.
That's what I heard.
How many spirits are here? See me. Can you come up to this thing and touch this right here? And make it go off? All you have to do is just touch it right there. And it'll go off. Somebody just said hello. That's what it sounds like. Hello?
Can you come up here and talk to us? Tell us your name. Anybody here that wants to communicate with us? Anybody in this cemetery that wants to communicate with us? Here, communicate with us. We know you had it rough. We want you to know you don't have to suffer anymore. If you have something you want to say, a good time to say it. Can you tell us your name? It's a Scott family here.
You got the Johnsons?
How about the Johnsons? Back away from that, please. Thank you. Can you light it up one more time for us? We know you're here. So everybody out there know the REM pod just went off. This is a good sign. That thing you just lit up is called the REM pod. If you come up to it, I know you're here with us. Can you light that REM pod up for us one more time? We can't see you, just so you know. But we can feel you, we can talk to you. Light that up one more time for us. Well, whoever lit it up, I want to say thank you. We appreciate that. That just proves we know that you're here and you're watching us.